you're going to be a good captain, then you've got a hell of a lot to learn. Being able to perform when it really, really counts, that's the bit that became a big challenge for me.
Welcome to your life. He's almost like an explorer in a way. He wants to take the team to places that no one else has been before. He's an ordinary man, but he was doing something extraordinary.
First time I really understood who the All Blacks were was the 87 World Cup.
I can still visualise him on the floor, his eyes glued to the TV.
When he first arrived, he was not the most talented athlete, but what he did have was a massive desire.
You want to be an All Black? Just write down a plan, mate.
You don't just want to be an All Black, you want to be a great All Black. And I was like, what? I just wrote GAB at the bottom. Everybody wants to rule the world. There's a room where the light won't find you. Holding hands while the walls come tumbling down. Everybody wants to rule the world. Everybody wants to rule the world. It's exciting, I just want to get there, I just want to bring it on.